Hello, Erdogan. Questions. Did you have some project what you will started made but don't finish yet? I will have not much but some. And one I will start it on previous year, one some I will start it on previous year, some I will start it on this year, and don't finish. But I will little by little wanted finish this project, and today I will show you some one my book what I will started I think on previous year, and this book inspired me. I tell again because I will made video about this book and show it on another video. So this book inspired me, made I tell on this way sometimes ago Calico Studio, and this is just trashy junk, I don't know, trashy junk, mostly this is trashy junk glue journal, not glue book, not journal exactly, but little by little glue book plus some journal. And on this video I show you this my hybrid book. So who watch my video remember this book, this my book. Oh. And the first time I will use some thread, but I decided to use this metal rings because is on today morning I will found another four thing, actually two, but it have two part things, and I include this things как you will saw this on this book, and today I will change my mind and use this earring rings to connect this book. So this photo sent me Carla. I use some stamps, some star, I don't remember actually from what, from who. So this is cover envelope, just envelope, real envelope. I you will saw just this is real photo, little bit decorate inside. I put this phone booklets just to use somehow. I include on this book so many stuff what I will found. So here was some circle. And this, like I tell, is mostly junk glue book because this book have many envelopes decorate like a decorate. I will used many stuff what I will found, and it's many space to write. So This was from the last envelope. This and this I will use here. This is from the last envelope from Nola. Here was just, I like this photo, so I include this photo on my book, and on this side I will found this small envelope, include glue this lace like a decorate, include in this envelope this three like a tag. This is from cover from some craft paper I will buy on my town. This is some small tag from, this is CD envelope. Inside was some to used. I glue this flip-flap and this photo and this from the last happy mail from Nola. Blossom, I don't know from what is, some stamp. Here was also from Nola, just to write. This is the second part of that card. I will like and include this on my book. Here was envelope, just woman hand. Here was two card to write. Here also was space to little bit write. Here another envelope from Nola, also from Nola, so I don't put here in anything, just envelope. Here was coffee dye library card I will made sometimes ago, just made collage on this, space to write. Here was CD envelope. Nola happy mail, just decorate little bit here, tag what I will made sometimes ago inside. This was some medicine box, I will just collaging it. Here was space to write. Another side was also some collaging. This is what I will found today, not decorating. Gnome house, just piece of violet paper. Here was space to write. Here was from CD. I found this label from some toys. I include on the sentence, this was space to write. Here was from some package. I don't know from what, but anyway. This was from some package, and here was space to write. This smile I will just glue to decorate this box. Here was space to write. Some card. And this is from another happy mail washi tape. This what I will found today. Tag on some packaging box. And here was you will saw just check from some store. I used here glue to make space to write. Here was some snow. How? Snow lady. and 7 nom from some children book. I will just glue this page. Space to write, found today, not decoration. Here, just card, space to write, space to write. This is winter, some, I don't know, some card. This envelope I will, not great to glue, but it's okay. On this envelope I will use this my brown paper decoupage. So this sunflower and puppy and ladybugs. I will glue let it great. Here also I will use that my paper brown paper bag decoupaged. So this is two part, this image and this two border. I will glue. Here is vintage, real vintage card. And this card was have some write. So I will glue this paper to write something, and it was possible to glue here something. So it's like so. This black card I will glue just small to image. Here this I will found today. This I will glue on some French book. I will glue napkin. Also this napkin I will found. This is tea bag, tea box, actually tea box. So I will glue this from some magazine puppy image. I will like. And this was space to write or glue something. And here was just like last page from some children book. You will saw some child sleep and night fairy gave some snow vision to this child. So this is my book, and here just also found this star. It's not real die cutting, but maybe it was inside on this star something, I don't know what, but I will found it and decided glue here, and just this leaves also glue here. So this is my small junky trashy junk trash glue journal. Oh, this is called junky trashy glue journal. So I hope you will like. Thank you for watch, thank you for comment, and to the next video. Bye.